Alright. I hope you guys can hear me. If you guys hear me, Mayday 1-2-3, Mayday 1-2-3. Mayday 1-2-3, boomstick. Hello, hello. Okay, that sounded like an affirmative yes to sound quality. So, I pretty much follow around enough to the point where I think it's perfectly fine for my dream. But yeah, what is some lower series here back for another live stream, man? Tonight we're going to finish God freaking Iron Fury. I was about to say Iron Maiden. But gladly I stopped myself, but either way, we were last off into a very long level. Which I think I can't even tell if we saved or not. But I don't even know if I did save. Did I even save? Alright, let's see. I think I was way before that. Alright. Back my setup a little bit. Alright. Secret over here. Okay, we got the yellow team. I went there. We made the key. Either way, I'm still looking for the way out. Where the yellow key card is. I heard some creepy call out before. No. Perfect, around here. Oh. Oh, I just heard that.
Oi!
I heard the thingy. Oh, oh, yep. Boy. That should put him in the place. Oh, you know what's funny? I started streaming really early. Which is at 8. That's kind of funny. I switched
in there.
Early, just right. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm sure to use this. Looking where to activate the keys. I won't remember anything, I think, after my second playthrough. I think that's the only way I know. I'm just calculating as to where I would go. Oh, right here. I was in this same room. I believe I have to duck here. Yep, right here.
Careful, Shetty. If you get lost down here, no one will ever find what's left of you.
Okay. Oh, 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 whoa, hey, whoa, whoa. I saw that. I'm not aware.
Yeah.
Big boy. Ouch, 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 ouch. Okay, I'm already in a lot of another charge. Oh, double jump for freedom. Oh, really? Really? I think I made it past it. I know that. Okay, so whenever I see something where I can't reach at all, I kind of want to run on that. Oh, whoa. What are you doing, my life? Oh wow, okay. I think I hit him in the head. Maybe that's why. Oh, 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 oh. I feel like I got pinned on the base.
Alright.
Boy. Oh. Ow, they should have this pad where I can just bomb them so that way I don't shoot them every time. Or just pull up my baton, although there's a quick thing, quick access to the diffuser thing. I don't know, I really just think of something that I'm just seeing from my... Okay, I should stop doing that level board. What's your life on my legs, I think? Wow, triple good. Got up here.
I like the way you die.
He must be in the corner. Right in here. Are you ready for it? Yeah, this is the area I got stuck in. Just to be safe, I am gonna save here. Cause I am having this problem with that. Okay. The purple one down. No, here we go. Well, it's passable. No. Is it passable? No. One more time. Oh, what? I don't know. I think this stuff. Nope, there we go. Nope. That looks about it. Nope, yep. And after that, I'm gonna literally save.
Thank you.
have some french fries?
Now you gotta keep them separated.
Oh, I got a little, I can't even tell. Oh, I'm flipping the ball. Okay, what here?
Was
a jumpsuit Buddhist coming up. I'm gonna have to go that I knew something or an officer would do actually. And some armor too. But I think I know where to use those boots in. I think they're gonna release those. I'm not ready to go forward just yet. They're afraid because secret habits. Yeah, so they're good. And some of that as well. I feel like some of the unaccessible vents could easily be could be a secret. Not just. Okay, now I think it's good to give it a shot.
Oh yeah.
Oh what? Oh,
Bowling Bomb likes you.
Is it one of those unnecessary secret buttons? Oh no, I need them. Oh, I'm gonna do. I have put in there for some of those open. That sounds really disturbing. Some disturbing noises. You're not. Here we go. Oh, do you see what a thing? Oh, since what?
Oh, yeah.
save with the cloud zombies yet. Looking for this energy. I'm just punching a lot of heads right now. Well, good one. I mean, in a way, it was kind of satisfying. Not gonna hold you. Oh boy, I can already feel. Oh boy, please, if you're watching this sit along, make the spiders stompable. I feel much better if you can't remove the spiders from the spawn. I have to think this could be something across there. Oh, double jump. Well, you never know. I think it'll be in that area.
How do you like your wrist?
But I think they could he's getting hurt. Hey, throw it. I just wanted him to do that.
Hmm.
isn't gonna respawn that way. Oh, dang it, how come you gone to this? Oh, where did you go there? Is that laser? Yep, I'm on PC actually. The game is coming out for PS4. The game's coming out for PS4 and Xbox next year though. So I pretty much heard of the game early, which is at $25. Yeah, this is the game that just came out. On Thursday, so... Are you ready? You ready to come back to school? What else is happening? The red jumping chip Buddha is here. Oh, he's still there. Huh. It's all forever. Come on, red jumping chip. Oh. Pick up? No. Oh, okay, so the maximum power blanket that you can have is pretty much.
Didn't explode when I touched it.
You see? I'm as well. I still didn't get that PC because I've been crazy looking for jobs, so technically that should be working by September. The company told me. So I hope it's true. I've been crazy for at least a PC or a gaming laptop. For that part, I think I did go here. I have GTA on Xbox though. But you're saying it's because of the mods? My PC can't run it, but games like this. Closest thing is, I can run GTA 3, Vice City, the first GTA. I can run those first 3 or 4 GTA since San Andreas as well. I could probably play that on PC. That's the closest GTAs that I can play. Right. Points. Oh. I see the boy. Well, GTA RP, is that like a mod thing? Like an enhanced version of, or superior version of GTA? That everybody plays. I see like a little thing, it's kind of gross. board back. What's going to happen? 149, and it's okay. How long? But yeah, now Call of Duty's gonna get the multi-platform now. I don't have to play with you on the same console anymore. No more of that. One console exclusivity. Well, no, not exclusivity in a way. But you still got the console first on PlayStation. But I don't care. I'm gonna save. It's been a while since I saved. Jumps with wood is a long side with them. I heard some chase on the line. Good, I don't volunteer. Well, except the pot, the flat is my closest one, but yeah, for them, she's closer to the room. Hopefully. There, okay, I'm gonna hold it on back here. Is it loading screen time? Oh, yes, it is. Hold on. I'll jump to myself. A chair, I'll be happy with a chair. I'm actually in fact a barrel, but the barrel will be fine. Don't get stung on the blue, bro. Okay, I think the only way I can think of is getting those double boots. There's no way. That secret better be worth it though. So I'll be pissed, that's all. They're gonna aim it closer for you, that's all. That ain't gonna do it. Go back, really? Am I officially stuck? I feel like I'm officially stuck. Unless if I get... Or not, actually. Or yes, actually. I'm pretty fast with it too. Really, that's what it was? It overfunctioned. Either way. No matter. That was an ass eager. Where's that? I ain't gonna save. I'm gonna pull this out in case.
I'm quickly tiring of your childish antics. Maybe baby needs to be put in a corner.
What about that? Fuck, I'm doing it.
Nothing
You throw quite a party.
Back here, actually. Oh.
Clean up on aisle your ass.
Check over here, because I saw a laser. Laser door didn't get access to over here.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker!
That's the end. I'm gonna go to that's the end. There was a certain area with a vent on it. It's hidden somewhere. Let's probably pack the 16D in the big finally.
Oh, wow.
A lot of stuff. double jumping boots. I don't know. I was seeing outside the person. No. Well spent secondary.
Nothing there.
We gather bowling bombs at least.
Nice.
Jump super high.
Gotcha.
All right. I'll pick it up. No, I guess there's nothing there, really. Because I want to get the exit. What's funny, you never get 200 health. Look at this game. Got the zone out of the way.
So much for the express elevator to hell.
If you stop now, I'll make sure your death is relatively painless.
How about that? I feel like that's Dr. Angel. I don't know. Oh, the zero secrets actually. This one is a bad case. Like, legitimately. I don't like this a lot of ammo because this area seems. There's 47 enemies in this map thus far. Probably 46 tough enemies. Oh, there's another one. Like a little damage thing I'm gonna do that I can use. I knew there was something. There's gonna be something at least.
Oh my god, the quarterback is toast.
I bet you little robots are. Something up here. Is there double jumping boots? sort of while I'm on the where else? Is it climbing? Oh.
Nothing there.
The wall as well. Also, maybe. Oh wait, gotta hit this.
I'm afraid it's going to take more than a glorified meter maid to shut down this operation, Sherry!
There's something over there! I think that was like a hidden secret, but I can't open it no more. I mean, I'm full of those explosive damages. I'll figure it out, just use the grenade and it just shouldn't have. That's all the nice about it.
Fits like a glove.
This is Duke Nukem reference here from episode 2. Out. Oh, I hear yep. Oh wow. Okay, I need it. I know how to use. Oh.
Nice.
Oh wow, perfect. That up over there. Or not. Oh wait, so this is the last boss then. It seems like a last boss. I don't know. Just trying to use a lot of boss. Near here.
the blade. What are you trying to do here, Jenny? Bore me to death?
I'll give you one hit! You will ruin your
also jump, but that's what I actually jump. I'm finding the person that made the Shroud Shrek is the same person that made Unreal Tournament. Since it's just giving me that vibe. I'm speculating that it must be one of those. Okay, so I have to be quick. Pick something. Wait, isn't that a four? I remember the blue screen that far.
Oh,
I'm not even throwing it right now. They can, like, the Wendigo living in these? Ain't no joke. Okay. I think this is like pretty much our, Oh, we probably beat Iron Fury. At least the last one.
The villa by good point.
Time 26, what's the wave one? No, not 26, no, 21 seconds. Oof, not gonna finish this yet. Properly play interview well. I might do second play it, but not yet. Like later. Hope I remember everything, but I hope you guys enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe and like if you guys want me to do, I don't know, something Iron Fury related. I'll be gladly to. I think I might do an interview, I think, with Frederick Schreiner, one of the guys from Iron Fury or 3D Realm, might be. Or if not, I'll just interview them, one of the void points. Iron Fury. So, well, it doesn't matter either way. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and YouTube, and follow on Twitch if you're watching. Oh my gosh.